Unjiman ducks for today. We swear that they will collect more and then drop more for us. After I testing the top. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time frame, we want to watch this present correction they are making here. They've climbed, they should drop, climb more, then drop more for us. They should make a flat here and drop. This is the sale we're looking out for on Jeman 30 today. If we zoom further to the 1-hour time frame, we want to join this trend and await the breakdown. Once they are through with the correction they are making here, they will drop back down. This is the trade we are looking at for today on Jeman 30. Sell setup. So to after. After that, after they drop down, they may spike back up, make it flat here, and drop once more for us. So I also want to look at the probability of this happening today on Jeman 30. The completion of the